Welcome to all secondary data entry students. This video lecture for your record book submission. Okay, this record book submission, you get it the 5 marks for your board practicals. Okay, you need to write these experiments in your record book. Okay, you must buy your any science record book. That means the left side for unruled and right side for ruled. You buy the 192 pages record book. Okay, start and write these things in your record book. The content of the question and answers, write the ruled side of your record book. That means in the right hand side in your record book, in that images you just draw in your record book in unruled side. That means they are left side on your record book. Okay, you just follow these instructions and use it any one of the pen in your record book. Okay, you don't write it colors and don't make it any underline or other things. You just simply write using blue or black ballpoint pen only. Okay, you don't write anything in your decorations designs. You don't do that type of the things. Okay, and you must write that index also in your record book. Okay, the practical number one and what is the page number as that. Okay, and things to be, you mention your record book. Okay, now we are discuss one by one. Just I scroll the first experiment. Okay, this is your first experiment. Draw the block diagram of your computer system and label its various part of neatly. Okay, just write this thing in your right side. This third practical experiment, just write your name and father name, date of birth, postal address, sex and nationality and education qualification, work experience. You must put it nil for this, others you fill your own detail. Okay, or use it for, you maybe want to take the printout for this experiment and paste it in a record book. You just simply fill this instruction to your record book. Okay, and take the screenshot based on your work and take the screenshot and paste it in your record book, or you simply take it a Xerox for this experiment and cut this image and paste it in your record book. That's enough. in the 7th experiment, you don't use your family photo or your own photos, don't stick it here. Okay, just write the name and of your family members. Use it the picture as given below in the slide. Okay, take the printout and paste it in your record book. Don't put your own or your family images to here. Simply take this print and paste it in your record book.